Hey guys, SpiteFireH2O back yet again. And, I know I posted that MPO, video and all that, but, this game is gonna be this one's gonna be a bit different. I'm not going to, watch all the cutscenes, mostly because that's a lot of time consuming right there. So, I'll probably upload all the cutscenes later on, all the codec calls as well. But I'm just going to try to rush through this as fast as possible. That's pretty much it. Because, you know, I only have 8 or 9 days left before MGS5 comes out. I don't think I'll be able to finish that fast enough. So, I'm just going to use a previous save. My boss extreme one. I'm just gonna use a previous save just because I want to earn some more driving points. I'll play on solid normal. And now we get to sit through all these. I really wish you could skip these cutscenes. He is dead soon. These guys are masters of camouflage. They can change color and skin texture. Some have even been observed walking on come on. Nom 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 nom. When they're hungry or in some sort of danger, they also octopi are such interesting creatures. I think that's the right way to say it. We may get to see what's called jet propulsion. It's the only time you'll see an octopus go fast. Let's see. Real fast. Plural of octopus. Octopuses, okay. Or the Greek plural form of it is octopi. And this commercial makes no sense. And that should be it. Yep, okay. Alright, like I said, I'm not gonna watch any of the cutscenes. I'm gonna try to speed through this game as fast as possible. Just because I don't have enough time. Controller's so chewed up. Who needs weapons? And who needs to be careful? Not yet. I also might be a little bit careless because trying to speed run through it on normal. Oh, on normal it should be a bit easier. I mean, playing this game on Boss Extreme, that's a different story. Also, just letting you guys know, I probably won't do Peace Walker either. It's all due to time constraints. That's pretty much it. If I had continued doing these playthroughs earlier, I would just be fine, but I screwed up, work got the better of me and all that, so yeah.
Avoid unnecessary combat whenever possible. In this war, neither side is your enemy. There's no point whatsoever in you getting into a fight. Got it?
Oh, I guess I don't have a camouflage yet.
Please don't shoot.
First person view. Oh yeah, I forgot. This game can't go into first person view without having a weapon out. This is going better than I thought it would. Got the cardboard box. You always need a cardboard box.
Snake, press the crawl button while running to execute a roll. Rolling can help you dodge enemy attacks and get past small gaps and obstacles.
It's always fun to do. Dang it. Wrong button. Stealthy. Okay. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Okay. I thought I unlocked the Oh well. I have all my face camos. That's good. I could be big boss. Yuck. Must be Young Snake. I like Young Snake. Yeah, I forgot. So many explosions. It's like Michael Bay directed this. No thanks. Even though I know this is technically cheating, since it's, you know, previous save and all that. Sorry, guys. But I just want to get through it quickly and without incident. I'll show you where you normally get this disguise, by the way. Normally, you'd have to sneak through here, and the disguise is in this one, I think. No, second one. Yeah, it's in this one right here. Once you get it, you can just equip it and run past these guys and all that. bless me. Alright. And now Drebin. Well, you get introduced to Drebin. Otacon tells you about him. He injects you with some nanomachines so that you can use your weapons. And there you go. That's pretty much it.
I know what you're thinking.
Yeah, I don't remember what Otacon says there. Me and my friend had a little contest recently where we had to, where we both tried to get through this game as faster than each other.
Careful, Snake. The walls could come down any second.
And, it didn't go as planned because we got all the way to the last act. I was in the lead at the time, but, he was winning, too. He got better time, I guess. Don't really know. Anyway, let's just hurry on. Okay, come on, Snake. Running out of time. We're not really running out of time in a technical sense, but in the sense that I'm I want to finish this.
Okay, Snake. Hurry to the rendezvous point. Your radar is marked with which way to go.
I'm also trying not to get any alerts either, so that's why I'm being a little careful. It is perfectly possible to get through this part without without getting spotted. Me, I probably won't get through that easily. I'm also, once again, going for a no-kill run. So, yeah. Well, it's a good thing the guy wasn't looking this way. What's gonna suck most, though, is the stupid, had to, like, follow, like, this part up here is gonna take forever because I have to, like, stay with them. She decided to go up there, be careful, it was Claymore. Even though you technically can't go that way anyway. You have to go all the way around. Geez, Snake, quit being so stressed. Introduced to Rap Patrol 1. Also has a little flashback of when Snake met Meryl in the first Metal Gear Solid. Oh, that was a bit useless. Jeez. You can let them do most of the work if you want. I'm so used to being able to unequipped and equipped again. To get your health back up. Or get your ammo back up, not your health. Oh yeah, and if you like shoot them like from when they're up there and they fall, it does not count as a kill. So used to it. Oh, where'd you guys come from? Get down! I think let's let you guys handle them. Come on, do it! Jeez, fine, you know what? Not wanting to work? I can never figure out how to freaking use the Mark II. I need stun grenades. Oh yeah, well, today's Sunday where I'm at, so I could, get lucky and use other stuff. I don't have any stun grenades. Okay, I know you guys saw that too, that hit it. What the heck? That's weird. Come on, slowpokes, let's go. Hate having to wait for you guys. That face, though.
What was that for?
You're taking too long. Let's go.
Contact. Cover me!
to... Oh yeah, see, the roll I did, though, will usually, like, stop him from holding up the line, holding up everything. That's just something I do.
Hold on, Snake. One of Akiba's traps is still in the way. It's set too deep in the wall for the Mark II to get at it. You'll have to wait until Akiba gets there.
Okay, I'm working. That's not working. No, I want to stop it, Snake. Wow. There we go. You guys done? Okay, let's go. This cutscene's unskippable. Yummy noodles. Always in the way. I think I just blinded myself instead of stopping them. Yep, I did. Is that everyone? Nope. Well, there you go. Okay. Skip. Equipped even with the guns I don't want to have equipped. It's just them being all badass, all in sync. And since I didn't kill any of them, there would be a trophy here. But I already got it, so... moving on. So guys, let's go. Unskippable little cutscene. I forgot one other thing. I may be trying not to go for any. I try not to go for any alerts. If it happens, it happens. But until then, I'm gonna try my hardest. Dang. Oh well. Let it be known I tried. While trying to speedrun too, so yeah. I guess I was sort of stuck with that happening. This next cutscene's just we're introduced to the Fury, whatever their names are, the beasts, I guess. Everyone died. Continuing on. Okay. We're nearing the end of the first act. Very effective way of knocking them out. Also a very weird way. Jeez. Go around squeezing guys nuts. Still can't hit moving targets worth crap. And there. That's the end. End of Act 1. I guess not bad. The black screen of loading. Okay, I've decided that I'm definitely going to record all the cutscenes later and upload them as a separate video, just because I'm feeling guilty about speedrunning through this. Stop it. Save. This part's a bit long. I probably won't get through it. Or I might. This will be just a bit longer episode, I guess. Why do I keep saying episode? It's parts. Really? You guys are always gonna kick him to death? Whatever, open the door. Thank you. I never got the South American rebel disguise. You guys are welcome. Even though you guys kicked these guys to death. Seriously, who does that? Just doesn't look the same without the bandana. Reminds me of something. Wait, I can't wear my face with it? Oh well, no bandana for me. I like being Young Snake while doing this. And night vision. Wait. That's the rebels, guys. Oh, okay. I was confused for a moment. This is the smoothest I've ever gone through this part. Jeez. I just thought about that.
Snake.
Shut up, Campbell. You're old. Well, then again, I'm old too. Oh, look, a little guinea pig. So cute.
What are you doing here? Oh, it was you.
You damn Skippy, it's me. This part's really easy. You just run through it. You can ignore those guys. Even though they disappear when they go up through here, this little place. It's really weird. No, Raiden, I don't want to talk to you. I sort of feel like Naked Snake, like this. I failed horribly. Oh, damn. M60s are very deadly. Well, that sucked. I screwed the pooch on that one, jeez. Oh, it's gonna rain again. Which would really suck if my internet and stuff went down. Thank you. And there we go. That's what I meant to do. I look like him. I should change his codename to Naked Snake. And then we get to the cutscene with Drebin. He explains the AI and the beasts. For it? Where is he? Come on. Okay, then. This, in my opinion, is one of the easiest ways to go. Raiden, quit calling me. I know you're my biggest fan, but still. Just gotta remember to crawl right here as soon as the car's passing. Cause he'll spot you if you don't. Geez, Snake's stress level is so far up. It's too slow. Normally I should just shoot a shot there to distract the guy so he can't get me, so he doesn't like notice me right away. But I took forever, so that was a failure. Sneaky, sneaky. There we go. I just gotta wait for this thing, which you don't have to do anything, you just have to wait, literally just waiting.
Snake, the rebels have got an armored dozer. They're probably gonna use it to bust their way into the mansion. Give it some cover and it might get you inside the compound.
Back me up!
gonna sit right here and wait. Smack. What did the bulldozer say to the face? Smack. All right, little trick ready. Oh, it didn't work that time. Usually you knock both of them out. Stop hitting me, you jerk! Go on, get up, get up! Screw it. It's like, oh yeah, there's an attack going outside, let's go after the guy that's inside. Whatever. Don't matter to me. Just checking my recording time, sorry about that. Okay. Yep, it's storming. Which power goes out, be really mad. It's just a lot of cutscenes, this part. But you do get to see Snake topless. Which, even though he's an old man, he's still in pretty good shape. I better save, just in case my power does go out. Weapons. I need to buy more of those. That was loud. My luck, I don't think I got them all. Stop it. Yes, I did. Really, Snake? Really? Okay, that's all of them. Before I continue on, you can kill, like, the beast forms. Ooh, that's scary sounding. But you can't really kill the... Like, you can shoot the beast forms up as long as you don't kill the... Doesn't count as a kill or anything. There we go. Come on.